Hi, in this video, I will show how to find MAC address of your network interface on Windows 10. I will cover two methods, which are as following. First, find MAC address from Network and Sharing Center. And second, use getmac command. Let's start with the first method. On Windows Desktop, right-click on this network icon and select Open Network and Sharing Center. Next, you see Active Network on this screen. In this example, I have two network interfaces. The first one is Wi-Fi network, and the second is my LAN network. To get MAC address, click on the network that you want and click Details on the Status window. And MAC address is this physical address. If you want to find MAC address of other networks, the steps are the same. If the network interface is disconnected and you can't see it on active network, but you see it when you click Change Adapter Settings. As in this example, my Wi-Fi network is disconnected and I can't get MAC address by the first method, so you have to use the second method. Second method. Open Run window. Bypass Windows and R keyboard shortcut. Next, type CMD and click OK. And you will see command prompt window. Then type getmac/v/fo list as on this screen and press Enter. It will list all network interfaces, including disconnect network on your computer. And MAC address is the physical address. So that's it for this video. If you have any question, please post below. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.